Sometimes, moving the window around isn't enough. They still cover each other up. By using your mouse to yank on a window's corner border, you can change its size. First, point at the corner of the window with the mouse arrow. When it's positioned over the corner, the arrow turns into a two-headed arrow. Now hold down the mouse button and drag the corner in or out to make the window smaller or bigger. The window expands or contracts as you drag the corner with the mouse so you can see what you're doing. When you've dragged the window to the size you want, let go of the mouse button and the window stays at its new size. You can grab a window side border and move it in and out to make the window fatter or skinner. You can also grab the top or bottom of the window and move it up or down to make the window taller or shorter. Grabbing a corner is always easiest because you can make a window fatter, skinnier, taller, or shorter all at the same time. I hope you enjoyed today's Help Desk TV. If you have any comments or suggestions, please email them to feedback@remotesupportdesk.ca. Thanks for watching.